Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right?
What about Batman? The kid he hangs out with.
They're keeping a low profile since he killed Jay.
Come on, Batman didn't kill Joker. The crap he injected himself with at the asylum killed him. You saw what he looked like?
Not how I heard it.
Then you heard wrong.
Well, I heard it from Holly. She should know. She was there.
No, she wasn't. I was outside the theater with her. Batman just came out carrying Jay.
Really?
The thing I don't get is Clayface. How'd Joker pull that switcheroo on the bat?
I guess sometimes you don't see what's right under your nose.
I just had a thought. What if it was Clayface that Batman carried out?
Now you're just embarrassing yourself. That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. Think this is TV or something?
Oh, but two Jokers ain't? Think what you like, man. I think there's more going on here than we know. I can feel it.
Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. Look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. sniper rifles. Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it, I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first, and I'll cut off an ear, maybe both, but I will kill you. Oh, don't go passing out on me. The fun's just starting.
Out of this thing. I'm tied up here, Batman. Please get me out of this thing.
You're safe. What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiots!
Come on, don't piss off Holly!
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
Die, freak!
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Can you hear me down there, Birdboy?
How does it feel? Do you think he knows he's gonna die?
I hope so. I want him to know how my Joker felt. That's why I get to watch it happen from my secret room.
You'll never find us. You don't even know that there's a shipyard here, do you?
Harley, I think you may have told him.
You should ignore what I said. I was joking. Yeah, that's it. Bye!
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. The rest of this place.
Keep looking. There must be something here. We need money, man. It's the only way we're gonna get out of this crazy town.
I think by the time you're searching through a bunch of random crates for a solution, you've pretty much run out of options. We're screwed.
Don't give up. We'll find something. Maybe a weapon we can sell, or some supervillain secret stash. It happens, don't it?
No, not to us. We're gonna die in here. If it ain't Harley losing it and sticking a gun to our heads, it'll be some other freak.
It's Robin!
What the hell?
catacombs in my secret base. I want them dead. Don't worry. This is all part of my plan.
What the?
What are you doing?
Wake up! You're my hostage.
Thank you.
Really?
No! That's mine! Let me go!
Whatever you say.
Crazy. You should have heard the kind of thing she was saying. Thanks. Batman tried to save me, but they caught him. I don't know where he is. That woman is crazy. You should have heard the kind of thing she was saying.
I heard Quinn talking about Batman being dead. It's not true, right? I hope you hurt those guys real bad. I heard Quinn talking about Batman being dead. It's not true, right?
Get me down, Bird Brain! I feel dizzy.
Thanks. So, you're Robin. Figured you'd be shorter. You found Batman yet? I hope he's okay.
Look who it is! Little Robin, come back to play.
You ready for us to kick your ass, little bird boy?
We don't mind.
Nah, we'll have fun. Break your wings, then you squeal.
Robin!
What's wrong?
Arkham City is gonna be the last thing you see.
We're gonna leave you dead.
We're gonna make you hurt.
Look who it is! Little Robin, come back to play.
You ready for us to kick your ass, little bird boy?
We don't mind.
Nah, we'll have fun. Break your wings, then your scrawny little neck, too.
You chicken, Robin?
It's Robin!
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Bat Brain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers!
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. Bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
We're gonna hurt you, Bat Freak!
With yourself, Bert You can't stop me! I won't let you! I've got a surprise for you! Something that would make my Joker proud! I'm here with him now! You man enough to come find us?
Robin.
I thought he was with you. What have you done?
Now you know how it feels!
So, did you miss me?
Where are the cops?
They're safe.
I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.